know that I've ever had a shift this quiet.
Did you really just say the Q word in my shop?
What, quiet?
Stop! You do not, under any circumstance, ever use the Q word while on duty. That is like saying Macbeth in theater or talking about a no-hitter in the dugout.
Okay, I had no idea you were superstitious.
That is not superstition, that's fact.
Where are you going?
I am going to get the trauma plate for my vest because I have a feeling I'm going to need it. You and your big mouth probably just cost me custody of my kid.
I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
Seriously, why would you jinx me like that?
Take this belt with me everywhere I go.
Sounds like me. In some ways, this game saved me.
How?
Yeah, growing up in my house was a bit chaotic.
Yeah, I know a little something about that.
My old man had a hair trigger. Never knew what would set him off. And football was the only place I had any control.
I got half a dozen scars. Bullet wounds, knife wounds, broken bottle. Then there's the ones you can't see. Isabel's addiction. Dad, who would tune me up on the regular. And whether I like it or not, they're a part of me.
Hell, wear a white half tee and let your gut hang out like my Uncle Elliot at my niece's christening.
He didn't.
Oh, yeah. He even managed to get his gut in the holy water somehow. Anyway, look. My dad got drunk at my wedding and made Isabel cry. And then my uncle lost his dentures in the chocolate fountain.
Same uncle as the baby tea?
Yeah, although he wore a purple suit to the wedding.
That poor kid. Imagine having that idiot as your father.
Guy's just clueless. There are a lot worse out there. Trust me, I'm living proof that some people should not be parents.
I'll suck your pictures. Oh, hey, 3 o'clock. Skateboarder's about to grab that woman's bag.
Swing and a miss.
Tim! You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, get the flares out. See you on Fulton Street.
Man, are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Control 7, Adam 19. Show me on a traffic collision at Melrose and Gardner. Be advised, it's a city vehicle.
Things don't always work out. Which is why you think I should make contingency plans.
Watch out! Control 7 out of 100, possible 5150, Olympic at Citrus. Male 30s is now attacking my shop. Doctor! I need some help over here!
I got it!
Call for a gurney already.
Putting pressure!
You okay?
I should have reloaded on the move.
You?
Shit, taken yesterday off.
Okay?
Ask me later.